chemotherapy and continue to play on the Verona High School basketball team.